So now I'm going to show you the semi-finals. It was a really good race. So this race was really good because it was harder than the first one, hopefully. The pain was kind of starting to wake up my legs, so it was kind of painful, but I still came first and still made the finals, which is really good. So I'll show you the first race later.